resistance. And you feel Jackie. You insulted my legacy. Now it's time to a lesson. This is not your life anymore. Surrender to the darkness.
Still trying to wonder how in the hell does Jackie go from the Trinity Church to the orphanage?
You know what would be neat? If people had flying cars.
It would also be neat if I had a clue what you were talking about.
I'm just saying, where's my flying car? I thought we had them by now.
They're called planes.
No, I need a car you could park in your garage.
That's a pretty funny conversation if you stay and listen to it.
Anyone who says the subway is dangerous never sat in the back of a yellow cab going the wrong way at 90 miles an hour through the midtown tunnel with a guy who can't speak a lick of English, my buddy, Crazy Abdul.
I'll be honest, when I first played this and I didn't have any subtitles, when he said Crazy Abdul, I thought he said Crazy Uncle Louie. For some reason, I don't know why. I always thought he said Crazy Uncle Louie. Or Crazy Uncle Lou.
Jackie Estacado. Is that you? Holy mother of pearl, Jackie. Everyone thought you was dead. We heard you flamed out at the same time as that cocksucker Eddie Shrew. That's one hell of a stunt you pulled. Where you been hiding?
I spent a couple of weeks in a dark place. You wouldn't understand.
Mystery made, huh? Well, you sure made some waves, son. The Chicago boys are considering pulling the plug on your dear old Uncle Paulie. He's on his knees, ready to suck whatever dick he can so he won't freeze his assets.
What a bitch.
She's holed up.
She just pushed him out of the
way. Not even Butcher knows where.
Schrutz people mentioned Mother.
Get out of the way, woman.
Now, I think it had something to do with the administration in Chicago. You know anything about that?
Strange. He and Paulie got religious. Run the name with Butcher. He's gonna shit in his britches. When you show up, you're supposed to be dead.
Yeah.
So go see Butcher. He should be over Aunt Sarah's. He's helping around with some stuff or some shit. I don't know.
You know what? The people here are exactly what they are in New York. Assholes walking right in front of people.
What's the matter, dear? Can I help you?
Mrs. Hazelgrove?
I'm not sure we've ever met, have we, dear? Mind you, I am getting a little forgetful. Yes, I'm Rosie Hazelgrove.
Mrs. Hazelgrove, I know this is going to sound real strange, but there's something I need to tell you.
What is it, dear? Spit it out.
I have a message. It's from your husband, Charlie. He wanted me to tell you that he always thought of you. He still does. I mean, Mrs. Hazelgrove, he told me to tell you
You're always the light in the darkness. They wanted me to give you this.
Where did you get this? Thank you, what? Thank you. You're an angel from heaven.
That eclipse they were talking about on the news. Yeah, just feels weird. Whatever it is, it's big. I feel like a penguin trying to stop a runaway polar bear.